In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Hue and Saturation node to create an animated material in Blender. I'm using Eevee with Bloom turned on, but we can also use the Cycles renderer. I'm using a hair particle with a secondary cube as its render object. This is how we usually create a glowing material on the surface. If we want to randomize the materials, this is how we usually set the nodes. How do we go about animating this surface material? We can certainly do so, by keyframing the position of each slider in the color ramp node. There is an easier way. Let me briefly show you how the meshes were created. This is a hue and saturation method. The secret is to use the hue and saturation node with a different color in every 5 frames or so. This is what we need to animate. But we can't create keyframes from any of the values under the color node. All we need is an RGB node connected to the color node, and we can keyframe the colors easily from the RGB node like this. Please hover the cursor over the color at the bottom, and type I as in India to keyframe the color at frame 1. If we want to make the colors to change slowly, we can make the next keyframe further away from the previous one. I'll change the color of the base cube, and increase the glow strength. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.